The girl in the leash girl. I can't spam it like I can as Young Clive. Considering they have a dominant? Yeah, I do. Ice and earth upheaved and frozen. Awesome. All right, let's rock. All right, so I don't know what they want from me here. We try to anyway. Alaskuli asked. What? Oh, dang, I didn't know what she was doing there. I wonder if I. Beating her ass. Okay, not beating her ass. All right. Shiva defeated? Easy, easy. We kill Shiva. I'm here. Then kill her. Is that Jill? Oh shit. Was a trap. Whatever the hell I want. We gotta kill people. Bam. About I take yours instead? They betrayed me first. You can try, bro. Oh, this is Tiamat. Get wrecked. I'll take your head, Tiamat bested. Revel up. Why right? Me to your right. Rama? The hell's Rama doing here? Other than fucking all the shit up. Let us fuck this shit up. Torgal? Torgal and Rama? Sid? I want to know how Jill became Shiva's dominant. The Thunder. Indeed, we do. Indeedly, we do. The Nysa Defile lay aflame. A deep, arid valley located in the eastern part of the Dalmechian Republic during the Battle of the Twin Realms in 865, it was a site of repeated skirmishes as the Iron Kingdom attempted to make incursions into Dalmechian territory. Jill Warwick, dominant of Shiva and Clive's childhood friend. In the depths of the Nysa Defile, the two came to blows at the orders of the armies that enslaved them. Jill fighting to defend the priests of the Iron Kingdom, Clive obeying the Empire's orders to take the head of Shiva's dominant. Exhausted from her tilt with Titan, Jill came along to falling to her assassin's blades, but was spared at the last moment when Clive's memories of their time together came flooding back. Yeah, fine, Hound. Not at all. Give me my doggo back. He's no longer puppers. I am a chocobo type. That's right, I know. I know things. All right, let's go. We don't want her to have our heads. It's good to see you, Big Wolf Puppers. All right. Go back to the hideaway. Or to the hideaway. The hideaway, central storm deadlands, the withered remnants of the once verdant valley consumed by the blight. One would have to either be extremely foolish or extremely desperate, or an extremely desperate fool to make this wasteland their home. Let's go! Central Storm. No neighbors. It's just dirt, dirt. All right. So what are we doing here? And what does Sid want? And who is Sid? Oh, I like the way this looks. The hideaway is kind of dope. Moogle! One counts of Moogle. Yeah. Are you? Can I go watch? Like, young, sexy Sid is not what I was prepared for. Where's old man Sid? The oldest of Sid. Pressing touchpad opens a detailed map of your current area. Alright. Let's go to the white ads first. You are who I want it. The Surly Smith. No, upgrade my gear, you bastard. Well, there's really nothing I can do, nobody I can really talk to. I might just. Spoony Bard, you suck. You Spoony Bard. Yeah, good for you. I'm a dance on them and make them dirty. I'm gonna trake off the mud from my boots. Thumbs it up. Long way indeed. That's true. I'm saying that's what I do. Okay. Why say me yes? Joshua. Indeed. Lost one. I'll do just that, Sid Man. Sid Man, bro. Romance it. All right.